Hello and welcome to the Golf Club. My name's John. And today we start with a par four. Let's get this tee shot in the fairway. Take it from there. Let's go. And look at this, you got all of that one. I'm sure of it.
Okay, we're about 200 yards out here. Looks like some rough coming up here. Well, you're in the sand, so let's just get out of there and move on with our lives. Well, at least you're out of the sand. Okay, here we go. This one to save par. Starting out with a bogey here. Hopefully not a sign of things to come. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Whoa, you smashed that. Good stuff.
For the birdie. Ugh, just going right by the hole. Here we go. This next one for par. Yeah.
And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here.
All right, this putt for the birdie.
Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round. Keep an eye on that wind, could come into play on this hole. Okay, yeah, we found you in the rough, but I don't think that it's in the deep rough.
I think this one's destined for the bunker.
Well, you're out of the sand. That's all, that's all you can ask for. Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. And that'll keep you at 4 over for this round. Par 4 here. Let's have a nice, clean drive. Man, did you ever launch that?
I don't like the way this is going.
Everyone ends up in the beach from time to time. Sitting at 4 over for the round. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there.
And look at this, just striped it off the tee.
Okay, this one's looking to be around 240 yards out. Ugh. Solid swing. Little underwhelming, but you're out of that sand, so that's good. Ten-footer here. This is makeable. All right, there's your bogey. Good putt there. Sitting at 5 over for the round. Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this. That was amazing. Great contact. Well, I've seen worse, I can tell you that. To save par.
and setting up here for the bogey.
Nice putt.
Sitting at 6 over for the round. 8th hole coming up here. Let's take your best shot. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Great putt in there for par. Okay, so that'll keep you at 6 over for the round. Hole number 9.
I think this looks pretty safe.
And we are right around 175 yards out. Nice job out of that bunker. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. And that'll keep you at 7 over for the round. Okay, par 5. Nice. No good. Nice swing. Not bad, not bad. You're on the fairway now. Let's see if we can save par on this putt. Okay, so that's going to keep you at 8 over for the round. Par 3 here. Let's go for that pin.
10-footer here. I think this can go. And that'll keep you at 9 over for the round. Okay, and we find ourselves now on the 12th hole. Let's see what you can do. Back on the fairway now. Good stuff. All right, we're about 215 yards from the pin here. I don't think this is going to get you there. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Sitting at 11 over for the round. 13th hole coming up. Now that was a swing. Nice. All right, we got a 22-footer. Let's see if we can do this. Eleven over for the round. 2 under on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Solid swing. Okay, 180 yards from the pin here. Very nice.
And this putt for the birdie. Whoa, ball. Whoa. And here we go. This one for par.
And that'll keep you at 12 over for the round. Okay, looking at a par 3 here. Let's see if you can get this one close. This one for the save.
Yeah.
and that'll keep you at 13 over for the round. Par 4 here. Let's have a nice, clean drive. Great contact. Nice swing. All right, we're right around 125 yards out. Sweet. All right, 14 feet to the hole. Sitting at 13 over for the round. 17th hole coming up.
That's looking nice off the tee.
Oops. Okay, what's it gonna be? Safely into the fairway or try to smash it out of here? Not too bad, not too bad. You're on the fairway.
Okay, this one to save par. Solid stroke on that one, bud. Okay, so that'll keep you at 13 over for the round. Okay, the 18th hole here. Let's clear our heads. Got the clubhouse coming up after this. Just let it flow. Solid swing. All right, you're looking at around 175 yards shot here.
Well, looks like you got some work cut out for you in this next one.
Okay, looks like about 18 feet from here. Nice. All right, 14 over par when it's all said and done today. Alrighty, thank you very much for the round, and we will see you next time.